Sidos Luis Noguera Serrano, president of the European Boys Society, and we are here at Font Butojó in Valencia, Spain. I have on my right side Carlos Santos Xibuchó, preparing for sensei graduation here. And I would like to show you, with the help of Carlos San, a quite interesting method called Gosun Kugi Noho. This Gosun Kugi Noho, it's a method that could be studied inside a broad study named Haishin Sha Kaishi Noheiho, Haishin Sha Kaishi Noho. When we are talking about Haishin Sha, we are talking about a traitor, someone that betrays the trust, someone that betrays. We are referring to the ancient village, the ancient villagers, and the tradition, the lineage, and of the one that they were seasoned. Then Haishin Sha Kaishi Noho are the methods to defend or to turn on this kind of betrayals. And these methods have several methods inside that could be applied. One of them was named this Gosun Kugi. Kugi, it's a nail, and this Gosun is because have this go, it's from 5, and Shun, it's a length measure. And this length measure, it's like an inch, more or less like an inch. Then it's like more or less a nail of 5 inches. And this nail was usually used to be thrust, to stab in the hands, because they knew that usually this is where the anthropology, it's very important to understand why they did in that way, because they usually have inside the hands hidden weapons, the season, hidden weapons or hidden powder that could be used to throw it to the eyes and generate some kind of confusion and some kind of disguise that could be employed on real war, on strategic studies. Then they used to employ this making, bending the wrist in order to make that the tools or the weapons that could be holding inside the hand could be open, and moreover that they will stab, they will thrust that nail in the hand as a way to being incapable to have the conditions to feed themselves, to have conditions to hold the foods, to hold the different things to survive. Then was a way to give back, to pay back the betrayal for that purpose. Then I have here like this Gosun made from bamboo, and I have make I have performed this like a nail in order to thrust, because in this situation they use, as I have explained, when we will be on the ground, to thrust in this way and strike with a hammer or an instrument to make this pass aside and have I have passed through all the hand. And this was the way they behave. They usually do in this following thing. If we have Carlos San, for example, we have taken here to the ground. I will explain after how, okay, because this was the beginning, how this study were developed. And from here, as I have here, go right now to the ground. And for example, if we have this, we could strike here, and we have here the needle, we put, and from here a strike, and making to be restrained to the ground. It's a way to keep here, because they used to test the trader, if he is capable to take out the needle, because of course this is a plane, but we could have some kind of shape in order to be very hard to take out or very painful to take out. And they stop here and pierce also in the other side too with other one. And was a way of like torturing, or a way to pay back what's the betrayal that maybe he has done. This is one of the methods. But with this idea, we developed a very interesting method covering mainly in Aikido Jutsu. Then this Goshun Kugugi were explained inside Aikido Jutsu, and this is the main proposal that I will like to offer you today. Then, starting from that point, that it's to understand the anthropology, let's go to the very interesting side of this method, please. From here we will start in the following way. Carlos-san, I will do it very slowly as a proposal to be understood on the camera and for all you subscribers of our channel. Carlos-san will attack on Makuchi and I will enter, and in this way I go to the side in order to keep control in this Kote Mawashi. I will do it slowly, don't need to injure Carlos-san that he's preparing for Sensei. I will turn in order to have this control, but from here I will have this control going to the round, sorry Carlos-san. And when we have here, this is a very violent drop down to the ground in order to break that point, because it's like simulating the piercing of the nail on the hand. Then from here we could push here, we could strike here in order to damage. I have performed from Kote Mawashi, but we could apply on very, very different circumstances, as for example, right now, if we perform, for example, the same Tsuki right now, and we are going here on Kote Gaeshi, when we are going on the Kote Gaeshi right now to the ground, very strong to be pressing, but as a way to strike, a way to break completely this point, because remember, the idea was to take out any kind of powder, of any kind of tool, weapon that could be hidden inside the hands, because it's the most usually that a trader could have in the hand. We could apply it in several circumstances. For example, if he tries to attack me on Yokome no Uchi and we enter, for example, on this, that we have the Yamaotoshi, when we are going to the ground, take care that I will hold also the Hiji, and from here, bah, striking to the ground, making that, remember, that we need to have bended on flexion, on the wrist, and from here, when it's holding in the ground, we are striking on the elbow in order to break, to smash the wrist. But of course, we could do it in several positions, for example, having control here, and we could break here. We could, for example, break here on different positions and placing in different angles, different places, because it could be applied on several circumstances. This is the way to apply this method. But we could go also very interesting to circumstances like that we will use the heels and the ankle. We will do ankle locks and breaking on that position. For example, Carlos-san, on this side, please. Carlos-san will try to kick with a front kick, please. Here, when we have, we move, make it to the ground, and when we have this, here we could have this control and striking in order to break here, or having this break here in order to generate the same ideas that we have offered in the hand side or the wrist side.
also applying on ankle locks, trying to strike. But remember that it was in the same idea, having also here the foot here and applying on a smash or trying to pierce with a nail on the foot, having and allow to recover, to stand up and go away, escape from that circumstance. Then was a way to apply to the traders of four tradition, and this means that this is a very kept study, a very secret study, known in our school as a legacy of our valuable tradition. I hope you have enjoyed the same that we have done from this information, and keep watching our channels. Thank you very much for all your loyalty. See you soon.